What's up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Q Punning with Breeka, and I'm back for another haul. I know it's Thursday and I usually have the deals out sooner than this, but it's been a long, stressful week for me, y'all, and I finally got the opportunity to go to the store and get some stuff, you guys. So today's video is coming from CVS, you guys. Yes, CVS. I know I usually have CVS on Mondays or something, but it's all right. Your girl is here, and it's better late than ever. All right, okay. So this week at CVS, y'all, they have some good deals to me. A lot of this stuff, like the Scott, the Old Spice, and I think that's it. Those are part of the spend 40 deal, but I didn't spend 40 because the rest of the stuff, I did not get any Pantene because my coupons did not come in yet for my coupon fairy. And also in my region, we didn't get the P&G. So I really could not do the spend 40 deal, but I do only have $17 left to spend on that deal. So hopefully I can get my coupons in, go back to the store, spend $17 and get my $10 before, you know, Saturday evening or whatever. But anyways, if I don't, it's still all good. I'm gonna charge it to the game. But anyway, so I managed to find some Scott paper towel, y'all. Got some. So let's get into these deals. All right, so this week, the Scott paper towel, you guys, they are $5.49, and I picked up two of them. I may need to just separate this deal. Okay, so all the food items is a separate deal. I'm gonna do everything else first. So I got two of these Scott paper towels at $5.49, which is $10.79. I did not have any CRTs for these, nor did I have any manufactured coupons. Next, I purchased four of the Colgate Advanced Fresh Whitening Toothpaste. These were $3.49. And if y'all hear me far away, it's like I'm looking at my little cheat sheet. All right, so the Colgate's are $3.49 each. I picked up four at $13.96. I had a 3 off of 2, a 1 off of 1, and a 4 off of 14, you guys. My 4 off of 14 and the 4 off of 14 was a CRT. I had a 3 off 2 manufactured coupon on the app and a $1 off of 1 on the app. I picked up the Colgate mouthwash, you guys. It was $3.99. I had a $1 manufacturing coupon for that. I also picked up the Febreze Unstoppables car clip. This was, I think it was $2.99 if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. It was $2.99 and I had a $1 digital on the app for this. These were my best ones, y'all, because I love these. I picked up the Crest Pro Health. This is the gum and sensitivity one. And I picked up the Crest 3D Whitening Therapy, you guys. Both of these have a $3 digital on the app for those. I also picked up the Crest Pro Health Advanced Mouthwash, you guys. This mouthwash was $4.99. And I want to say, oh, and I picked up the Old Spice. As you all know, the Old Spice, they are buy one, get one 50% off this week. So I picked up two of the Old Spice Swaggers. One was $7.99, the other was $3.99 because they're buy one, get one 50% off. And I had the $5.49 digital for that. So let's look at my receipt, you guys. Let me turn this over. All right. That's all my stuff. My Scott, my Colgate, Febreze, $2.99, Colgate's. All right, so my Old Spice for $5.49 digital came off. My Crest Scope Oral-B, the 5 off of 3 came off. Let's see, what else? The Colgate $3 digital came off. The Crest $3 digital came off. I think that was supposed to say Crest and Crest. Why I say Colgate, I do not know. Yeah, whatever. Anyways, I had a Crest $3, a Colgate $1, Colgate $1. The Febreze $1 came off. My 4 off 14 for Crest came off. My 4 off of 14 for any toothpaste CRT came off. And I used $23 in ECBs, you guys. My CarePass $10. My $10 register, not register reward. Ooh, my $10 ECB from last week and a $3 ECB from last week. So for 13 items, I only paid $12.38, $15.49 after tax, you guys. I had a total savings of 86%, you guys. And what I got back was I got $6 in ECBs back for the Colgate toothpaste deal because it was When you buy two, you get three back, and I did the deal twice. I also got $4 back for the Crest toothpaste, which are these two. I got back a $2 for the Crest mouthwash and a $2 back for the Colgate, you guys. So I had a total of $14 in ECBs back. Yes, it was less than what I spent because I rolled in $23 and got $14 back. But once I finish off that $14 deal thing, I'll get $10 back from that. But I mean $40 deal thing. I will get another $10 back for that. So it's all good though. I got some stuff I needed. I finally found some paper towels. All right, y'all. So let's roll into transaction number two, you guys. This was a food deal. And what I picked up was two of the Kellogg's Fruit Loops. They were, I want to say they were 2 for $7, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, they were like 2 for $7. And no, 2 for $7. And then the Rice Krispie Treats, they are $1.99 each, you guys. I had a one off of 2 for Rice Krispies. Bless you, baby. I had a one off of 2 for Rice Krispies. And I had a one off 2 for Kellogg's cereal. And I also had a 2 off of 8 for breakfast items, you guys. I paid $10.38 out of pocket, you guys. $10.86 with tax. And with this deal, let me tell you, if you got your pandemic stamps from having kids out of school due to the pandemic, use your stamps, honey. Use your stamps. I ain't have none. So I had to pay out of pocket. But it's all good, though, because my baby loved those and she loved those. But anyway, you guys. Ooh, I'm tired, honey. Y'all can't tell your girl is tired. But this is CVS for the week, you guys. I'm going to try my best to go to Walgreens and see what they got over there. And then, you know, I'll make a video by Saturday. So thank you guys for being so supportive. Thank you guys for always coming back to my channel. Thank you guys for hitting that subscribe button. We are almost at 200 couponers, you guys. Thank y'all so much for being loyal. Thank you so much for referring me. Just thank y'all for everything, for real. Because one thing about it, during these trying times, we got to save our money. If you know, then you know. So, hey, don't ever be ashamed of coupon. Do what you do and always stay true, baby. So, until next time, peace out.